Lake Geneva. If I'd never seen it in 25 years of living next to the lake. This is known as V's.